Nick, just a couple of weeks till a Singha 7 starts here at Cardiff Arms Park. You must be looking forward to defending your title.
Yeah, can't wait, to be fair. You know, Dragons have been very supportive again this year. I know the boys are looking forward to getting out there again, and obviously a very tough group here in Wales first up, so that's all we'll really be concentrating on.
We're facing up to those old enemies, the Scarlets, the Ospreys and the Cardiff Blues here in Cardiff in a couple of weeks' time. Remember the final up in Coventry. You must be confident with the way that things went last year, you've progressed and won the title, of making it to Coventry again this time.
Yeah, you've got to be confident sort of playing sevens. It's a brutal environment, really. I think if you go in there sort of unconfident, then you can get found out quite easily. But yeah, I think the young players we've got, they're very confident lads anyway. So, you know, it's great to sort of harness that and bring it out in sevens. You know, they're pumped for it.
And that team that you brought through last year must have been quite satisfying to see a number of those go on to play a number of first team appearances for Newport Gwent Dragons last season, namely Ashton Hewitt, Angus O'Brien, and Rhys Jones.
Yeah, exactly. They're, you know, Ashton and you know, Lloyd in the first leg as well is fighting at his heels. So and Angus has obviously done very well in making a fight for that 10 spot. You know, and I fully predict that there'll be a few more from the team we have this year, you know, pushing those the first teamers all the way.
I know earlier you mentioned you've got an idea of who your 15-man squad might be. What can we expect from the players that you pick?
We're gonna have to sort of really tone down our attack and defence strategy. Obviously, I haven't got much contact time with them, so we're gonna have clear principles. You know, what I love about these young guys is they're very fit, sort of there at the Dragons. They're very athletic, fast, but it's all about buying into our defensive principles, our attacking principles, and playing to our strengths, which you know is moving the ball around the field. You know, as people saw last year, we want to get the ball into the wide channels, and with our strike runners like you know Lloyd Lewis and Elliot Fruin, we've got natural finishes.
Just lastly, players to look out for, be they Dragons or otherwise, from this tournament.
I'm going to stick with the Dragons boys. I think we've got lots to light up a sevens tournament. You know, Johnny Lewis has got a devastating sidestep, and you know he can you know make line breaks for fun. Obviously, Rhys Jones is pulling the strings there, a very experienced sevens international, with you know easily the. The best restart kicker, I'd say, in the world at the minute. You know, Elliot Fruin and Lloyd Lewis are very exciting out wide. But, you know, there's hopefully going to be some boys putting their hands up in the forwards. So, yeah, it'll be good.
It's going to be a bit windy. Hopefully better weather in a couple of weeks' time when you take to the field for the tournament itself. Good luck for the games.
Top man. Thank you.